it's nice. I mean, this one, you just got to wash it off, kind of morning and night, change your filter.
If something does go wrong, it's all right there to work on. You're not underneath it, like working on a car. It's all right there and easy to get at.
So. Nothing's crammed in there. It's, it's nice and easy to get a wrench on whatever you need to get to come out.
Fairly straightforward.
Yeah. I mean, we've had a couple little things happen, but it's been easy enough that I'd say 98% of it, we can just give the guy a call, and this is the first time that happens. We don't know what it is, and he can walk us through, and we can fix it within 20 minutes.
Yeah.
So that it's really nice not having that kind of downtime, because in a robotic system, if you have downtime, you never get that milk back. So if you can keep going and keep milking as long as possible, that's your best situation. In my opinion, this one, if you have to go change your battery in a car and you have to take the radiator out, that's an issue. Whereas this one, you just get right to the problem and fix it right away. You don't have to go through
it's a bunch of stuff.
And there's nothing hidden where you have to lay on your back and spend an hour on your back trying to take
stuff apart. That's the big issue,
Everything goes back together nice and easy too. So that's real good. And InControl is really nice too, because if you're doing chores and you're at the other end of the barn,
now you want the cow to stay in there, put it in manual.
And that cow you want to stay in there, you can quickly just lock her in instead of running over to the robot to pause it.
So small little things that make a big world of a difference.
Just convenience.
Totally.
You know, if you ever have a problem, DeLaval is great. Just give them a call and they'll tell you exactly what you need to do. The activity monitor is great too.
Yep.
You know, it's going to find anything in the barn. It finds all the activities on them, so I just write my breeding dates in, and it keeps everything where it needs to be. Cow health has been great. It's nice too, because if I do get a sick cow, or maybe I have a cow I'm not sure if I want to check on her or not, the first thing I look at is her activity. If the activity drops down, that means she's sitting in a stall sick. I'm going to go look at her, right? Because a lot of the times there's cows where maybe they're just a little bit late that day and you don't need to go see them. They're just going to go on their own way. Or maybe there's a cow that does need to get looked at because you're not in the parlor looking at her. You're not going to see her, but the computer data is going to tell you. So either it's conductivity, somatic, activity. It's a lot of tools there that'll point it out to you too.
Yeah, for sure.
Cow health, very, very good for cow health and any somatic issues. Very good for training new cows. I'd say it's better capacity than the competition. I'd say you're going to get better visits than a lot of the competition. It's the best possible milker you could hire on your farm, in my opinion.
Yeah.